Hey everybody, it's Jang here with a quick look at the Skybound Plane polybag set, one of the smallest things to come out for Season 6 Ninjago. Let's see how this looks. Thin little katanas used as wings. Hooray for the power of imagination. I dig it though. I think my favorite thing here is the anchor tail. That was a nice, cool idea for making a tail in a very simple way, keeping the whole pirate theme going. It's got little bottle rockets off to the sides. I don't know what those are supposed to represent. They could be, I don't know, just aerodynamic devices. They could be fuel cells. You could see them as cannons, although they would have to shoot through the wings. I don't know, whatever you want them to be. And I also, of course, appreciate getting the wheel off the ship used as a propeller there in the front. And the pirate figure is Bucko. I don't think he's one of the more collectible figures of the series, but he's a good representation of a pirate in the Season 6 Ninjago world. Just a fairly traditional sort of one, you know, really connects more to the pirate side than the Ninjago side. I'd say this whole set just feels more like a pirate thing rather than a Ninjago thing. But that's it for this one. A must if you want to collect the entire line. Otherwise, just a cool little small little set to get on the side. Let me know what you think about this one. Leave your thoughts in the comments down below, and I'll talk to you again soon.